Serie A. Atalanta, 1. Bologna, 2. Frosinone, 2. Fiorentina, 2. AC Milan, 0. Lazio, 2. Roma, 2. Inter, 2. Sampdoria, 2. Chievo Verona, 1.
I'm feeling something, something different. When you left, my picture changed. I was blinded, I'd not envisioned the same face in a different frame.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith has joined me for this Serie A game today.
Pleasure to be here.
And today it's Napoli against Milan. Milan looking for a response, really, because that home loss in their last game was a real blow against Lazio.
Yeah, disappointing 2-0 defeat, that. But looking at them this week in training, I think they can get a draw.
And it's Milan getting us underway. Napoli make one change. Pepe Reina starts in goal. Fauzi Ghulam starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Marek Hamsik plays alongside.
He's got his shot off now.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Ignazio Abate. Milan trying to attack now.
Gonna try it! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Different angle on it here. Great news for Milan, they're in front. And in goes the cross, goal kick to come. Side we're looking at for goals, I think, in this one is Milan. They, to use that old commentator's cliche, can't stop scoring.
Well, they've been full of goals and coming from all areas of the pitch too.
It was a draw when these two teams met earlier in the season, so I don't think there's much between them now, is there?
Not an awful lot, no. And
he could get away here. The shot's up! What a fine save! And the ball's in, it's a goal! That was a top-class goal.
Well, sometimes, as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Allen. Hamsik. Mertens. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball. He might be through. Pauli! That's great for Milan, they've scored here.
Goal from Pollock, and there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Milan really on top of their game in the first half. Hamsik. Gula. That's a useful ball in. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Insigne. Mertens. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Sostituzione in corso. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Higuain. Back to him again. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. This could be a chance. Shot. Not able this time to add to the goal he's got already.
Yeah, that one was a poor effort and never troubled the keeper.
Allen. Return pass. Goes out wide again. Oh, he's through. Cut up. They score.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Another peek at that goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. That's the way to win the ball back. Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Allen. Hamsik. Jose Callejon. Gonzalo Higuain. Here's the shot. Great stop. Looking to take the corner quickly. Away by Philip Mexes. It'll be a throw. Allen able to make a good interception. Andrea Poli. There's Cilio. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Gula. Insigne. Allen. That will help ease the pressure. Well, that's half-time, and who would have expected this? Well, it was a story of one half and two teams. Two teams of vastly differing ability and application here. Koloff is the goal-scoring midfielder.
Well, he's getting a good clap, and the fans here love him because he always puts in 100% effort.
Kuchka. Quick feet here, has got him away. Insigne. Allen. Kuchka.
If you look at the coach...
And here comes the counter-attack.
And shoots!
Now it's a corner. Throw it. Bertolacci. Bonaventura. Shots on here.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Gonzalo Higuain. Jose Callejon. They're still going backwards. All the way to the goalkeeper. It's a quick break.
The shot's up!
Well, there he was, in for the hat-trick, but he's still waiting for it.
Oh, you'd have put your house on that, wouldn't you?
Coming up, of course, EA Sports presenting the Serie A fixture for Napoli. They'll be facing Udinese away from home.
Yeah, an important 3 points coming up for grabs here. Can't wait for it.
Referee has given that foul by Alex. Look at that wall. They've sneaked forward again. That's good refereeing to get the wall back the required distance. Thinking there at the free kick. No chance with that one. Too high all the way. Montalivo.
That's a nice bit of skill, but...
Gonna try it!
Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
Yeah, it was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper.
Decent fist away by the keeper. Insigne. Substitution for Milan. and the Milan player rightly punished. It's a free kick. And Milan now have a yellow for their player.
Yeah, I don't think the ref had too much option there.
And in goes the cross. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
More news on the...
Can he do it? And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Bill and the game underway again. Alan. Higuain. That's given away possession. Bertolacci, Bonaventura, he might be through, Grotto, he's kept it out. So the corner about to be taken. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on, but so no, he sees yellow.
They're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. It's gone out for a throw. He's got his shot off now. Great stop. He can hit it here. They're going for even more at this late stage. Insigne trying to open up the defence with that through ball. The defence wouldn't be opened up though. The score! Round back off the post. Cross coming in now. Gonzalo Higuain. They've opened them up here. And he knocks in the goal.
He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Jose Callejon. El Kadouri. Only one team in the contest. There goes the final whistle, and they finished 6-0 winners.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all. Played well.
And it's Milan.
Serie A, Napoli 0,